Welcome. Previously on Dave's World of Fun Stuff, let's just play bass guitar. This looks like fun. I don't know why. Don't even want to know. We do have the spinny Wheel of Fortune, right? Where the knob stops, that's the tone you get. I have a joke about that. This is all coming off. It needs a cleanup. I think the truss rod works, but we know we really can't get in there without making a mess of things, no matter how hard the engineers at Fender try to communicate amongst each other about the access to the truss rod adjustment versus the access hole provided by the pick guard. I want to smash somebody about this. Like, come on. Could we? So I'm going to do the end of the video at the beginning and give a big shout out to all my patrons. You can become one. You could get a Dave's World of Fun Stuff sticker. You could get the collectible, soon to be not available, Penny Black CD featuring many Canadian rock stars. You could also join the Facebook group. You could Twitter me. And you could hang around and watch me make this play the way it's supposed to. The comedy writes itself. Okay? You don't have to dream it up. Comedy writes itself. In this magical drawer, I have... Look, it's even got a Fender name on it. 3/16 ball end. There is no way. I hate using the ball end, but you're going to muck up the pick guard. So it's kind of like, we're not doing that. Let's get the straight edge and see. What do we got here? 3/4, 3/3. That looks about the right one. Oh, I'm down here like an old guy, feebling and fobbling and fricking around. No, that is not it. Where did I do with? Wow, okay, stand by. Straight edge missing. Missing straight edge. Another reason I don't like batteries in guitars is these are becoming unbelievably expensive. Would someone please tell me the frickin' cost of a 9-volt Duracell? Because I'm not knowing these days, but I'm popping two of them in here. I will take out a bank loan later for batteries, trust me. Okay, back in your holy ghost you go. You can do it. Suction pig does whatever a suction pig can. Sucks the covers off guitars, and you leave no scars. I'm busted. Copyright protection, spider pig. Added bonus, loose output jack. Added bonus. Why do I have this socket sitting on my bench? Okay, this is why. Once again, I'm lost in the land of the loose tuner bushing. I don't know why my guitar doesn't stay in tune. Very certain we're ready for strings. My favorite roto sound. I go with the nickel. The stainless I love, but man, do those eat your frets. And the gain in sound, and stainless, let's be clear, stainless steel strings don't get all gooey and corroded. You can clean them. That's why a good set of stainless steel flat wound strings will last you a very long time. My concern about this right now, and I'm really sure, but I think I'm sure, whether I can use the string through function. We got both options. There's lots there, so we can use the string through. Some strings don't allow that. The other thing too is certain flat wound strings don't like coming up through the bass guitar and around the edge. They split. They don't like that grind.
I kind of cried a little bit when I saw how the strings were put on this before, but anyway, we're gonna try and do this right. Okay, number one, that wrap, that thread binding on there, that can't be in the nut slot, right? We don't like that kind. So the string wants to live there. I'm gonna go 1, 2, 3 tuners passed, and then I'm gonna clip that off. Clip that off. And stick it in the hole. That's what the hole's for. And then we're gonna wrap it around. Right? See, I'm not even using the string winder yet. Look, I could probably do it by hand one more time. Look at that. I didn't have to waste an hour putting that on. Make sure all the wraps are going to the bottom, though. Yeah, I'm struggling to get that right. Might just go back to the string winder here and make sure I get this the way it's supposed to go. All the strings need to go underneath the winds. Underneath. All underneath. Go, baby, go. You guys like this noise. I know you do. Go, baby, go. There you go. And look what's going to happen. Perfect amount of winds on that peg.
I did measure a few things on this before I started, but because it had flats, and we're going to rounds, and sometimes you just best off starting over. So it's tuned up. Let's see if the neck straightness is anywhere near. The string action is ridiculous, but we'll get to that in a minute. Oh, Mr. Relief, where are you? Yeah, see, the neck straightness is beautiful. It's the string action that's all whacked. Whacked, I say. Okay, I did not touch the string action before I started this charade. So we'll just see, because maybe this is your thing. Maybe this is what you need. So at the 17th fret, we have 8/64. Then we have, let's say, 4, 5, 7 on that. And then we have 7. And then we have 6. So, okay. Part of that would be to do with the round wound as opposed to the flat wound. But it's still ass high. Let's fix it. You want to see 5/64 at the 17th fret on every string so that it matches the arc of the fingerboard, so it feels like you're holding the steering wheel of your car. Also, we get the bridge saddles all like not horizontal to the body of the guitar, because now all the string tension is really riding on one screw, and it doesn't really work very well that way. You're not getting what you need. So I gotta say, I think I've dumped those down to somewhere reasonable. I will measure them. Measuring is your friend. Next, pickup height. I have a surprise in a box behind me. It'll be another video, but come soon. Too close, especially active pickups, way too close. That'll work. This too close. Let's fix. Intonation for the nation. I don't know what does what here. Too many knobs for me. Ah! I just get confused. loving that. A little bit flat. A string as well. Everything. Just remember, intonation is a fantasy. Perfect intonation is a fantasy. I appreciate the fact that you guys have increased the quality of the screws which adjust the bridge saddles, but now you added a hex key. So out of my toolkit, I have to find other stuff, right? I'm sure it's better. Well, it is better. It's better machine screws, but if you don't have, so that's, I'll bet you this little guy was metric. This is imperial. Well, it's doing what it's supposed to do. I'm out of here. The links are below. Cheers, folks. Be safe. Be good to each other. Play some music.